My name is Josh. In this video, I want to show you the easiest software to convert AVI to MP4 and then transfer it onto your iPad or iPhone and play it back natively. Okay, so the name of the easiest software is actually called WALTR, which was inspired by Walter White from the TV series Breaking Bad.
I don't know if you guys are fans. The one who knocks.
It's an awesome TV show. I'm going to show you the whole process here. So what we're going to do is download it first. I'm going to leave the link in the description. But in this case, I'm going to use Safari because I'm on a Mac. But it's also available for Windows, PCs as well. It looks completely the same. So what you have to do is go to softorino.com/WALTR. That's WALTR. WALTR without the E, I guess. Okay. So when you go on the website, it's pretty straightforward. You will see just one button. It's going to say download WALTR for free. You click on it. The download is going to start automatically. The download is actually really quick, so it's not going to take you long. It's just 19 megabytes. Once you finish downloading the app, you install it. If you're on the Windows computers, you go through the setup. If you're on a Mac, you just open the DMG, unpack it, and then it's going to ask you to drag WALTR in the applications folder. All right, so after you download it and install it, simply launch WALTR. Since we're going to convert AVI to MP4 because we want to play that video on our iPad or iPhone or iPod Touch, WALTR is actually getting rid of two steps for you. It's not going to make you go through any converting setup beforehand, nor will it ask you to use iTunes in the end. It's actually two in one. So what we're going to do is actually connect our iPhone or iPad or iPod Touch that we want this AVI to be on. Once you connect it, it's going to ask you to drop your files here. So what we're going to do is we're going to drop AVI or MKV, whatever file you want, into the drop zone. And what it's going to do is it's going to convert it on the fly and transfer it directly into your default videos app on the iOS device. It's pretty incredible because there's no other app or software that can do this, nor can it do it as fast. So it's pretty cool, and I definitely recommend trying it. And if you like it, leave your feedback in the comments. All right, so once upload is finished, you're going to see that this video that we just transferred is going to be available in the videos app on your iPhone, okay, or iPad. So what you do now is simply go on your device, on your iPad or iPhone, look for this icon. It's the default videos app, the Apple pre-installed videos app. You open it up, and the video, the AVI video that you wanted on your device, is actually already there. So that's it, guys. You don't have to go through iTunes. You don't have to convert it beforehand using other software like Handbrake or anything else. It's super easy. Anyone can do it. Once again, the link is in the description below. If you guys like this video, if you guys like the solution, let me know in comments. Like this video. That's it. Enjoy your day.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.